Can't you shut these things off?
No. Somehow Tideman declared me dead in the system. Now my codes don't work anymore.
You're kidding.
Oh, shit. Something's coming. Strass!
No.
Help me with the door.
I need you to see him. I need you to follow the steps.
What? No, just shut up and help me. God damn it!
Glad to see you've got all your parts.
You all right?
Yeah.
There are four steps.
No thanks to Twitchy here.
1, 2, 3, 4. Step 4. She'll be waiting.
Jesus, Strass. You okay?
It's getting worse.
What is step 4? Who will be waiting?
If the screws, if the needle, she'll be waiting.
He's not gonna make it. We gotta keep moving.
There's an industrial transport upstairs. Runs on the same spoke as the commuter train. It should get us to government sector. One of us will have to deploy it from the gearhouse.
Staring. Asking.
Stay here and, try to get him on his feet.
She'll be waiting.
Dead bodies are taking us. Dead bodies I recognize. Fucking ship four. Just get out of there, Sorcy. Get out of there. We're trapped. They're closing in all around. Wait, which way did you go? Which way is clear?
Use the starboard catwalk to clear the path, but hurry. They're closing in behind.
Wait for it.
Thank you.
You made it.
He's staring at me, Isaac.
Strokes. Through the holes in his head.
Listen to me.
Stop staring at me!
Relax!
Stop it.
Relax!
Isaac, we have to get out of here.
Right. Let's go. The Ishimura.
Yeah. Used to be the pride of the CEC. It's a sad story, actually. I heard everybody on board died. Some sort of terrorist attack.
What? Terrorist attack? What happened aboard that ship was no terrorist attack.
What do you mean?
That's where all this started, Ellie. Everything that's happening here happened on that ship. I saw it. I was on board when it happened.
What's happening?
I don't know. Something must be blocking the track.
Stay here. I'll take a look.
Thank you.
Harry, there's a giant tentacle blocking the transport door. It's wrapped around a big tank.
A big tank? Nitrogen trichloride. Those explode if they overheat.
Perfect.
We're moving again. We'll wait for you up ahead.
All right, I see you. I'll meet you there. Okay, Ellie, get ready. One more.
What? Are you crazy? That one in the middle. If you set that off, it will incinerate everything in here.
Yes, it will.
I might admire your persistence, Mr. Clark. But this is bigger than you and bigger than the lives of everyone on this station.
Sir, final preparations for the attack are wrapping up.
Looks like it ends here. At this point, it's all just dead weight.
Isaac, what did he mean? What did he mean when he said dead weight?
He's using the solar beam. We gotta stop the transport now.
Oh, shit. He's cut the station in half. There's no track to get across on.
Back us up. Back us up to the station.
What? Why?
Just do it, Ellie. Hurry. The Ishimura. If the gravity tethers are still functional, I can...
You can snag up a sec and drag it back? Isaac, this is ridiculous.
If I can line the tracks up just for a few seconds, you should be able to get the transport across. Stay ready. And take care of Strauss.
Isaac, no. This is a really bad idea.
I'll stick around. I'm full of bad ideas.
There should still be a computer in the flight lounge. I can check the ship's status from there.
Are you okay? You sound a little nervous.
Last time I was here, things didn't go so well. Look, I'll contact you soon.
Life support on reserve power. Primary systems offline. Main centrifuge offline for repairs.
Damn it. That's what I thought.
What?
The gravity centrifuge is under repair. I'm gonna have to go down to engineering. This should be interesting.
Is it safe?
I don't know how it could be. I'll let you know.
Just be careful.
I'll call you when it's online.
Research summary organic material analysis. There are several shocking findings relating to the sludge-like material found throughout the Ishimura. First, it is human DNA. Second, and far more disturbing, it reanimates in the presence of a marker signal. The only conclusion we can come to is that the entire Ishimura crew was infected and reconstructed and then fell into a soupy DNA sludge when the Aegis 7 marker was destroyed.
zero gravity.
Centrifuge online. I'm heading back towards the tram station.
Damn it, I'm done.
Okay.
Not true.
I've almost got us disconnected from the mag rail. Keep me posted.
Decontamination initializing.
Yeah.
Isaac, Strauss is starting to worry me.
Son,
listen.
I would never. I would never.
But son,
yes, he is. You can't see him because you haven't taken the steps, Strauss.
You want me put down
the screwdriver? Step three.
Yeah!
Strauss! Ellie! Shit!
The bastard bit me.
What? Ah, shit. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. But he stopped talking. He won't look at me. How's it going at your end? And please tell me this plan is going to work.
I'm almost there. I'm headed to the bridge now to activate the gravity tethers.
Well, good. They're swarming in through a hole in the medical deck. At least you won't have to go through there.
Unexpected obstruction ahead. Shutting down. Welcome to the medical deck.
Crap.
Oh, you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I just can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing. In the end, it all comes down to just one little thing. I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you. Loved you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Captain's nest to activate the tethers.
All right. The centrifuge looks full to full power from here.
Great. Let's hope this works. It'll be tight. You ready?
All set. I'll wait for your signal.
face it. I thought Ellie could. I had to make her see step three.
What can't you face? What's the last step?
Her. It's what they were afraid of, that I'd face her and destroy the marker. But it's too much. You have to help. You need to see step three.
Strauss!
only hope of survival should a cave-in occur.
There you are, Isaac. We've been waiting for you.
Now it's your turn!
Oh, God. Ellie!
Step three!
Ellie!
You owe me an eye, you bastard!
Ellie lied. She won't help. But you will, Isaac. You'll see her after step three.
Isaac, he's run off. Deeper into the mines.
I've got problems on this end, too. Get somewhere safe.
I'll try.
Ellie, I'm back inside. Where are you? Where's Strauss?
I'm safe for now, but he's lost it. I think he's coming for you. I found something you're gonna want to see. Here's my location. Hurry and get here. I'm not in any shape to be fighting.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Stay safe.
Yeah.
please show pride in your work. Persons are subject to search upon exiting the mines. Mineral resources.
system in this universe. You're impotent, Jill. You're forcing the life out of you because you can't get over the fact that I'm dead, that you feel responsible. Why do you keep fighting me? Why can't you let go?
Because you are my everything. And if I let you go, I've got nothing left.
Step four, acceptance. Now you're ready to finish this. Over here. Looks like the mechanic was dragged away before he could finish fixing this.
Strauss is dead, Ellie.
Well, I'm not sorry about that. So what happens now? I thought you needed Strauss to destroy the marker.
Strauss couldn't lead us to the marker. He was running away from his guilt.
What about you?
I'm not running anymore. I know what I have to do. Well, this drill's a stroke of good luck, finally. Why don't you get up to the cab to try to get it started? I'll look for the other power cell.
All right. I'll see what I can do from up here.
Thank you.
somewhere.
I'll look. Any luck up there?
Well, no. Not now.
Right. A new junction.
I think I've got it from up here.
Just rewired from down here.
What? I didn't hear you.
Nothing. Nothing.
I did it. I got it started. There, you know, there's a lift on the other side. I'll turn around. You can get on.
Nothing.
I did it. I got it started. There, you know, there's a lift on the other side. I'll turn around. You can get on.
Thanks.
Ah!
stop, stop!
Looks like we reached the foundation pylons of the government sector.
So how do we get in there?
Straight ahead. We do have a giant drill.
You know I'm riding on top of this thing, right?
Ellie!
Government sector. And I'm guessing that marker of yours is behind that huge door over there.
Well, I better move fast. Those things are gonna find a way up the hole we drilled. There's gotta be an elevator or something connecting these floors. I'm gonna try to make my way to you.
All right, I'll meet you halfway.
Isaac, there's a gunship docked here.
What? Is it damaged?
Not that I can tell. Isaac, do you hear me? We're gonna make it out of here alive.
One of us is. It's too dangerous for you to stay here, Ellie.
What are you talking about? Just get your ass in here. I'm starting a system check now.
You go to. I can't do that, Nicole. I never wanted to let you go.
A lot happened that we never wanted. Isaac, touch me.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Isaac, please. Make us whole.
I can't.
Security personnel. Every entrance is covered. Even if you do get in, you won't get through.
Come out now.
Where are you going?
I don't know.
Well, that's why I'm here, Isaac. To show you the way.
Thank you.
must be accompanied by security past this point.
From Patient 4's last session. They're so clearly ordered, they keep playing back in my mind. The final configuration seems within reach. I can almost solve it myself. It's funny. I was telling Travis the other day that it's almost like it wants us to succeed. I've never seen anything like it. Once we finally solve this heuristic stabilization problem, we should be able to start growing the layers of the marker from the mineral baths.
Thank you.
County Worthington, research log 16671. It's the same signal. Dementia and codes and blueprints are all caused by the same signal from the marker. It's the people that are different. Smart people see codes and blueprints, but to everyone else, it's just noise. Noise that drives you mad.
You're here. I still don't know what to do.
When the time comes, you will.
43546. Success. The marker layer held up. It is a fully expressed physical representation of the heuristic algorithms from patient 4, with no breakdowns. The construction schedule begins in earnest tomorrow. Celebration is tonight. I hope I don't black out in the middle of the party. I'm anxious, for some reason.
Oh.
Welts, research log 43549.
I blacked out early last night and woke up this morning staring at a tiny film-form version of the marker in one of the crystallier monuments. I had to wait for the entire heuristics frequency algorithm, and it's so weird in my comments, like a song now. I know the conventional sequences are working, but this is something entirely different.
Research log 43553. I'm convinced we are puppets of some alien influence. I no longer believe we are in control of this project, or ever were. I believe even our rationalizations for this whole thing are an illusion, planted by the forces behind the original marker. The black one. We don't know how to make this thing. It is making us make it. And it's trying to get out, desperately. I'm under security watch after taking a sledgehammer to the tiny marker I built last week. We need to destroy everything we've built here, and destroy every record, every shred of research. They were right the first time on Aegis 7. This is beyond our ability to know or control. I have to go. My supervisor is whispering to the security guard.
Oh my God. I built that. What? What are they doing?
They're all coming to the marker. Convergence is at hand.
I knew you were trouble from the start, but they told me you were necessary. That your mind was the purest. I spent years sifting through your demented brain. This is not the way it was supposed to happen.
Well, how was it supposed to happen, Tyman?
We had it under control! Clark, this is not our fault. We were so close to understanding it. Those bodies you let in here. It's triggering a convergence event. But we never expected this many bodies.
What the hell is it doing?
What it was made to do. Isaac, you have to make us whole.
Thank you.
and this evacuation is illegal. You know that.
Don't you dare tell me what I can and cannot do on my own station. My grandfather was running this place long before you were crapping your diapers, young man.
I don't need a lecture from you, and you know I'm right. Project Protocol specifically forbids evacuation in the event of a breach.
I have spent my whole life in service of this community, and I will not stand here and watch you die for some Project Protocol. Now get to your shuttle. We can argue about this nonsense in court, assuming we both live to discuss your precious protocols.
Very well, sir.
Yeah.
Isaac. You can't fight it. You have to let me go.
I'll never see you again.
Isaac, stop it. There's no other way. You have to. Convergence is almost here. Meet me at the marker.
future is worth every life we just lost!
Thank you, Isaac. Now, time to die.
What?
Yours is the last body we need to be reborn. The Makers must be absorbed.
The Makers? You mean me? But Strauss said we could destroy the marker.
Not if we consume you first.
Bastard! Was this your great plan? Dump me off and die?
full of bad ideas, remember?
Yeah, well, here's another one. I'm crashing through the roof to get you. What? Now move your ass.
Wait, Ellie, it's too late. Set clear of the station.
Yeah, well, you don't really have a say this time. Heads up.